Hi guys, I'm Mckoy Credo. Welcome to my channel. I'm here now in Ramada, Deira. I'll be here for 2 nights and 3 days. It's more like a staycation. And so I will give you a quick tour in the room. What we have here? We have here the big mirror. On my back is the toilet and bath. So we have here the hair blower, hair dryer, and another mirror here. Say hi. And another mirror here. Vanity kits, everything, the sink. Shower. With the bathtub. Yeah. On the right side, there's the safe locker and other stuff like blanket and pillows. It's my things. And here's the king size. I don't know if it's king size. A Sony Bravo TV. It's okay. Another working desk right here, another mirror here, and a small window where you can see the opposite is the Reef Mall, and that's the metro station. So I just have a quick tour of the room. So room. Well, what do you expect? I just booked on booking.com, which they offer a very affordable prices. I chose this Ramada Deira because they have a free buffet breakfast. So let's just see that tomorrow. What's the breakfast? So they have the breakfast on Barrio Festa. I guess that's a Filipino restaurant, buffet restaurant. And I forget, there's a 2 so far here. I will check later all the facilities they have here. It's already 3 o'clock in the afternoon and I haven't eat lunch yet, so I have to check out lunch on this mall, and I'll just wait for my mobile to get charged. It's 77%. Actually, wait. Bagong gupit tayo ngayon. And actually, I really don't like my look right now. I just put some wax on it. And look at me. I'm a mess. And hopefully, you will enjoy the night staying here in Ramada. I'm back. So I had my lunch at the Reef Mall and I end up buying a sunglasses. It's only 15 dirhams, more likely like 200 something pesos or maybe 190 something. Ow.
Hello. darkness, my old friend.
Actually, binili ko na to siya for pang-araw-araw, pang-duty. Pagbalik ko ng work. Since I'm
vacation.
Vacation leave. That's why I have the chance to have a staycation here in Ramada. Pasensya na guys, naka-handheld lang to. So medyo shaky siya. And medyo singaw akong magsalita ngayon because amazing out.
So we're checking facilities outside. Let's check what they have. Eating my dinner now. I want to eat on the floor. I don't want to eat in the table. Bubble bath, but the bubbles, as expected, not stay last too long. So I have to change my clothes now. It's already 1:13 in the morning. I really have to sleep now. I have to wake up early for the buffet breakfast. I don't want to go late. I'll wake up maybe around 7-8. So just work tonight. Tomorrow again.
Good morning, everyone. It's day two here in Ramada, Deira, and I already fixed my hair. It's almost 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going out to have my breakfast in Barrio Fiesta. There are free buffet breakfast. Hopefully, the food is that food are nice, and let's check it out.
Thank you. 15 in the afternoon, and I'm planning to go to the swimming pool just to have a quick dip at the pool. And then maybe steam sauna. Good morning, guys. I just woke up. And I took bath. But I have to wake up early because I have to pack my things. It's our last day today. And I have to go also for the breakfast. I have to take a shower as well before checking out. It's already 8 o'clock in the morning. So I'll just freshen up, then I'll go to the breakfast.